it's necessarily going to be the guy that has the most wins. I think it's just going to be the guy that has the most consistency.
Best average finish is going to win.
If you're to finish fourth in every race, you win the championship.
Yeah, the best thing to do is just try to be consistently in the top five. If you're top five every race, you're going to win the championship.
I think it's possible that that can happen, but I don't think it will.
And you might have to win four or five races. You just don't know.
It just depends on the kind of year you get.
Four wins and good consistent runs, you got it.